Hey yo together and welcome to the StarCraft 2 Unranked. I'm not very pleased with the last game, but I did learn something. High risk, high reward means high risk, low reward. Mostly. That's the thing. So this time TVP. TVP is, well, can be difficult. Especially on a map like that. I think this map is very open spaced. There are bases you can take. In the last game I didn't drop or do any real threat to him. Which wasn't good. I should have tried way harder to harass him, punish him. But my multitasking is not on point to do this, so that's a problem I need to focus on. I think I can get... Yeah, that looks good. Hello? Why? Okay. So that map is called Dreamcatcher, I think. A very interesting map. No gold bases so far, but just one here and one there. So that's interesting. Is he going to... So let's be super annoying. Okay, he gets it. So let's scout, because that Nexus seems to be a little bit early. Okay, so now he wants to revenge. Double guess? No. Don't know what exactly he's doing here, but I don't like it. I don't think it's a smart move to stick that long to my base. Or in my base. Where's the probe? Where is the probe? I need to kill it. It's back. Oh wow. Can I get... Ah, he's online. He's really annoying. He's delaying this quite a lot, actually. And he gets a good scout off. That Protoss might win this game. He's doing this very nicely so far. And that's not good for me at all. If I could get two more probes, then maybe, but it's unlikely to happen. No! Get the stupid probe! Okay. Need to evac. Stop. Okay. Let's see if I can get another probe. Nope. Okay. That's important. I need to try to be active on the map. Somehow. Okay, let's see. Let's scout him. So there's that. I don't see much else, which is not good. Okay, so let's see what happens next. That and that, please. Go ahead. Let's go. If he doesn't pay attention, then he's gonna lose probes. That's how it is. Easy as is. Okay. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. At least I get it. That's good for me now. I hope. Oh no. Four kills, three kills, that's not bad. Supply caps again, not very good. Okay, whoop. Come on. I need that. And that, and that. Research complete. Right here. Drop it off. Okay. I think so far it's okay looking, but I'm not quite sure. I mean, you never can be sure against Protoss, right? That's an issue we all have. Can't be sure against Protoss. One single drop alone normally won't do much. That's a big problem. Okay, he sees it. Okay, no. Then you know what? I just park it there, and that's that. Really, he found it? How? Is he? How? That's not good. I don't know how he found it. He shouldn't have found it. I always, if that happens, I always think maybe he's cheating. Because how likely is it I wasn't here, I was here? How likely is it that he found that? I wouldn't say very likely. I wouldn't say so. Like at all. But my macro is bad again, so if I lose, it's not because him cheating, it's probably because of me being bad at this game. Like always. And that's the thing why I don't like to try to drop. I am not good in dropping at all. You see, oh, Colossus, okay. I know that he will attack from there now, probably. And that's the thing, how on earth am I supposed to drop him now? How am I supposed to deal any damage to this guy? I don't know. You tell me. But again, no supply. As always. If he sees this now again, then I'm crying. Ah, look at that. How is this possible? How does he know? How does he know? How is he right now in that specific location to catch my medivacs? I don't get it. That's so wrong. It's just not correct that he sees it and that he knows it. Look at my upgrades, oh god. Okay, last attack, last drop, which I will try. If that doesn't work now, then I don't know. I mean, he can just attack into me and that's it, man. Scouting Marauder. And there he comes! Oh, that's a nice attack. That's very nice. That's good from him. I mean, I have a huge drop here, but it won't rescue me or anything. Just won't. Yeah, that's a huge base trade scenario here. Not sure what he tries to do with Stalker here. He did recall, look at that, he did recall. And he didn't kill all my units here, so that's fine. But he killed all the medevacs, of course. Yeah, I'm playing very bad currently. I don't have many units left, so that's GG. Don't even need to try. I mean, look at that. 9 against 55, that's game. So how did he see my medivac? How did he find all my stuff? Probably he saw me loading up my units. Let's switch to his vision. Okay? I want to see where I need to look to kill his observer. I know observer at 430, which I didn't pay attention to. There it is. I was killing Harvest, that was a good drop, that was a really good drop here. So, but then... Okay. His base... So much earlier than mine. Oh my. Yeah, I misplayed hard, my macro was super bad. Okay, so still, where does he see the drop? When it's coming. It's moving out now. He doesn't see it, okay? He doesn't see it now. He now sees it, is in position, that's totally fine because he sees it. Okay, he sees my medevac going there. Ah, just in chance. Okay, that was the first one. Totally fine, my bad. I thought he will have the observer here, but not that he tried. Yeah, maybe, okay, my bad. So, there's the next observer. Not the best position in my opinion, but it's okay. In this case, I think he sees it. Normally against Colossus you go for Vikings. They got a buff, so I should have used them. They got 10 more HP. Didn't do it. Did he see the medivacs? No, didn't see it. Okay, he didn't see it. Still didn't see it. That's the problem, you know. Instead of doing such a drop with two medivacs at one position, which is totally unnecessary, those units could kill 10 probes in no time. I should have dropped here and here and here at the same time. Sniped observer, look for it. I mean, it's out of my vision range? Maybe. I don't know. Maybe I can see it. Is it really? Probably. Okay, okay. So I need to scan for those observer, go to us, look at the supply cap, that's the problem. But his upgrades were way better. Plus 3 on the way and I'm still not on 2-2. That's horrid. That's horrible. That's... Yeah, and then of course he's there. I mean, I killed some probes here. But he just gets it. And at least when he blinks there, I should have dropped here maybe, or here, or here. I need, if I do play the dropping style, income-wise, we are quite even. And with the army size, it's looking okay for me as well, but... Yeah, that's... I just do stupid moves. That was really well played here. F2 key again. Not good at all. And then he recalls, I guess. Now he needs to recall. And I didn't see it. I could have seen it, I guess. So he recalls. If I wouldn't have lost all my SCVs, that still would have been possible to play out, but not like this. Okay, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye bye. Thank you.